like 5 o'clock in the morning because I decided to pull an all-nighter because I wanted to do a challenge. But yeah, today I am here with 15 things to do with this quarantine. So let's start. So this first thing to do is learn a TikTok dance. TikTok dances are kind of hard to learn, and they take a long time to learn, and you have a lot of time to learn them. So we can do TikTok dances, and they're super fun. I'll show you the best I can do with the cannibal dance TikTok. So it's like, I'll eat you up whenever you tell me I'm pretty. That's when hunger really hits me. Even when I have good bitter batter. Wash liver on a platter. Use your fingers from my tiki. Cutie. You can do it this way, but that one's kind of hard. So I would just do it this way. Like right at your waist, you'll do this. I like to do that because I cannot like, do this. It's hard. I don't know how to do it right. Like, whatever. Okay, the next thing to do is to exercise. Exercising, it's good for your body, and it's just a really good thing to do, so let me show you. Oh, sorry. I'm wearing a shirt that's a little bit short. Okay. But this is a good exercise to do. Ow. I hit the wall. Okay, well, let's move on to the next one. It's create new boards on Pinterest. If you don't know what Pinterest is, it's an app where there's literally like pictures of every single thing in the freaking world. There's pictures of literally everything. You can search on it, search anything, and it'll still be there. You can literally probably search the word the, and there's probably a million pictures that just say the word the. Like, there's a million pictures on Pinterest. So you should know what Pinterest is. You can make your own like pictures. If you don't have a Pinterest account, go make one and go download Pinterest if you don't have it. It's an awesome app. The fourth one is listen to new Spotify stations. I know a lot of you guys out there have Spotify. If you don't know, I'm currently filming in my laundry room, but whatever. If you don't have Spotify, go download it. It's an app where it has like a bunch of different music, and a lot of people listen to like their taste in music. But you know what's good for you? If you go and listen to new music you haven't ever listened to before, and who knows, you might like it. So that's why it's good to listen to new music every once in a while. So the fifth thing to do is paint your nails. My nails are not painted, and they still have like tiny little bits of nail polish from when they were last painted, and it's very ugly. So soon I need to paint my nails because they're not very pretty right now. So yeah, paint your nails. Number six is to color. I have all different types of coloring books. I have like kids coloring books like Shopkins and My Little Pony and stuff, but I don't really use those because those are more like for babies. And I'm 10 years old now, so I don't really use those a lot. I like adult coloring books, I guess. Okay. So I like adult coloring books because they take a while to do, and they're just awesome. Next, number seven is to prank your family. Pranking is so much fun and is super hilarious, so yeah, go prank your family. It's super fun. If you ever never prank somebody, are you stupid? Like, go prank your family, or prank your sister, or, yeah. Number eight, wash your hands. During this quarantine coronavirus, you want to have your hands clean. What was that? Oh, that's marker. No, guys, those aren't sores or something. It's just marker. I got marker all over my hand. Okay, but back to the point. So go wash your hands. You're gonna need your hands washed after all the germs you might have touched with this coronavirus and quarantine. You're gonna need to wash your hands. So number 9 is to try yoga. Yoga is super fun, and it is basically connected with number 2, which was exercise, because this is exercise and yoga. Also, yoga is like doing splits and stuff. I'm not really gonna show y'all because like I'm literally in a laundry room right now, but I can do a whole video on yoga tomorrow or something, because I did want to do some type of dance gymnastics type of video tomorrow, so maybe I'll do yoga tomorrow, who knows. So number 10 is go through all your clothes and create cute outfits. So I know if y'all are like me, I have a bunch of random clothes. So a lot of people, they have a bunch of clothes, but they're just like random clothes out of nowhere. And so I have a bunch of clothes. So I don't know why I do this, but I have a million like clothings, but I don't really like care what my outfit is, especially when I'm just like staying at home. When guys, this does not match at all. Look, I'm wearing a flower shirt and Christmas leggings, and it's not even anywhere near Christmas anymore. It's April now. But yeah. So yes. Number 11 is go for a run. You can't really like go out in public a lot, but like at the gym and stuff. But it is still good to like go for a run around your neighborhood on the sidewalk or something, or even in your grass in your yard. You can even go for a run inside. You can just like run in place like this. That's what I do a lot. But yeah. Sorry guys, if you keep seeing me like this, I'm not thinking enough off my hand. I made a list of 15 things. So. Number 12 is play with slime. I have a bunch of slime in my room. I don't know why I'm not in my room. Oh yeah, my room's a little bit of a mess. That's why I don't want to. Okay, this is not on the list, but now that I think about it, you should go clean your room. That could be one of the things. It's not one of the things on my list, but that is a good thing to do. Go clean your room. I need to do that because it's a little bit messy, and I have a lot of time to do it, so it doesn't really matter. Yeah, go clean your room. Okay, but number 13 is organize your room. That has a lot to do, but organizing and cleaning is a lot different, because cleaning, you could like wipe down and dust everything and like put things back where they're supposed to be. But organizing is more like changing your room around and like organizing stuff, because okay, if you guys haven't seen my makeup drawer, it is not organized at all. It's pretty much just all my makeup shoved in a drawer or two. And my nail polish, you don't even want to see that. It's basically just in a giant bin. So I do need to organize it. And I love organizing things in colors, especially like nail polish, because it takes a lot of time, especially when you have like a ton of nail polish. So yeah. The number 14 is I love this one. And it has something to do with Instagram, and I love Instagram, so it's a really good one. So it's have a mini photo shoot for Instagram. Yeah, I'm gonna put this right here. Number 14 is have a mini photo shoot for Instagram. So it's fun. You can just get a few items to prepare, like maybe some cute roses or flowers, or like, yeah, of course your phone. You can get like a few flashlights so you can get good lighting. You can go outside. I'm pretty sure you can still go in your yard, get like cute outfits and cute hairstyles, and yeah, and just take a little cute mini photo shoot. I do love this activity, but I don't really do it a lot because I don't have the best style. That's why I need to do number 10. Go through all your clothes and create cute outfits, because I do not wear cute outfits. I just wear something random. Number 15 is FaceTime your friends. I love FaceTiming my friends. It's one of the most awesome things in the world. We can't really like see each other at school. You can't really see your friends at school right now, or like go hang out with them and have sleepovers and play dates and stuff. So it's good to FaceTime them.